through in detail what actually happened in 1977. Does it make a difference? If you knew how serious your injury was, would you have bothered the chopper first?
Hey, good question. Ranger Adnan, unfortunately, he crawled over a mine. So he has a very bad, very messy injuries, very critical. I was very worried about Adnan. If I go out first, the man left behind, who is going to be their leader? Who is going to decide what to do with them? I can be very cruel sometimes. He said, yeah, how can they? You never think of your family and all that. You cannot think. You only think of how to save life, how to get out of this situation.
So you also decide who goes first.
Ranger Adnan, they're bleeding there, they're suffering. He got to be taken out quickly. There's no question about who goes second or third, yes. But Adnan must go first. You save one soldier, you save plenty of soldiers later on. You're going with the 100 men, you come out with 100 men.
Hush, media.
Mana boleh mati? Mana boleh mati?
Kita sekali mati, jangan mati lagi.
Ya, ini tipunya semua kan ini.
Tak ada tipu. Ini benar. Ini benar. Tak ada tipu.
Selepas saya kena, saya keluar hospital, saya tak ada jumpa siapa pun. 77. Till now. 40 tahun. Pak Bubir. Apa terjadi, dia orang ni takkan lupa dengan saya. Dalam kepala saya, cekik-cekik meja wong saya cakap. Cekik-cekik macam mana meja wong. Cekik-cekik mana macam mana meja wong. Walaupun pangkat dia tinggi, dia tak heran benda ni, pangkat ni. Dia tak ada beda saya ni dari mana dia tak ada. Dia tengok saya memang, saya nak cakap pun salah. Memang saya akui dalam askar tak ada yang kau cakap kau Tambi, kau orang Kelantan, kau Dayak, kau apa tak ada. Tak ada dengar cakap macam tu. Perkauman ni saya tak ada masuk dalam buku lah. Nama saya Adenan bin Aini, umur 64 tahun sekarang. Saya pesara tentera.